My name is Donna Jeske, and I'm a fourth generation farmer from Mazan, Illinois. As farmers, we have a lot in common with folks that live in the city. First and foremost thing is that we also eat just like everyone does in the city, and it's important to put safe food on my table as it is to put safe food on your table. Protecting the environment is very important to us as family farmers. The land's been good to us, and so we need to be good to the land. We can't imagine ourselves doing anything but farming.